So, still on the, oops, my phone is upside down. Still on the, wait a minute, it's not upside down. Good morning, SC Gang. What's up? It's lit every single day. I just want to drop in, tell you news, like news about my life right now. As some of you guys know, it's been a week ever since my last vlog. Well, 2 weeks, because I take a minute to edit my videos. We all know that. But, update on my life. I just got finished raking the yard in the new house we got. I got a freaking Xbox now, like 10 years later. I know I was supposed to bang out one, but like I just went ahead and bought one. Then I freaking got everything else to deal with. I have to study from a freaking ASVAB. Then school's about to come up. Then also, I have no idea what's going on because I think I might be getting fired from my other job. But who knows? It's chill. It's whatever. I'm calm. Woosah. Still an update on my life. It's downloading right now. I'm using my grandfather's phone to do it. But update on my life. Xbox, I got an Xbox, GTA 5, got GTA 5, I got a new bed, I got a new TV, yeah, you already know, if you haven't already watched the other vlog, alright, give me 1 second. I cannot do this, not today, I just can't do this, oh my god. Good morning, SC Gang. What is up? It's your boy Saul coming back with another freaking video. As I've told you guys in our last video, I told you I was gonna put you on a to be continued, and that is what I am doing right now. So today I'm going to be reacting. God no. Today I'm going to be Today I'm going to be reacting to my old Instagram account. I have like 5, 4, at least like 20. Don't judge me. All right, so the first one we're gonna start on is, let's see here. Isaiah Sauls 2015. Oh my God. First photo. Oh, no, no, no. So basically it was, this is when I was in the hospital at the time. I was getting ready to get checked up and go to the back to get looked at to see what was wrong with me because I felt horrible at it. Obviously, it was 2015. So I was in there and I noticed, oh my God, free Wi-Fi, might as well hop on. Everybody loves free Wi-Fi. Like, if you don't like free Wi-Fi, then I'm sorry. Like, are you human? Because I don't think you're human. Are you from Area 51? I swear you are. If you are, cool. Help, be my friend. September 9th, 2015. To be honest, Kick was lit back then. It was lit. You could talk to anybody on there and send a couple of pictures on there too. That's pretty much what Kick was used for back in our day. I sound like old person when I said that, but that's what Kick was used for back in our day. I will say that Kick was lit. Kick was good, and I miss it. But now that we're older, we're like, what is Kick? It's stupid. Next photo. Look, I was young. Don't judge me. I have no idea what I was doing. Oh, Lord. No. This is when I had my Android. When I thought I was bad, I was like, yo, I got my first smartphone, bro. And can't nobody touch me. So I'm posting on my Instagram. I was like, yo, I'm like so awesome. Back when collages like were a thing, but now they're just cringy and like stupid. I don't know how in the world. How in the world? Wait, I'm about to toss this phone out the window. I can't right now. This is no.
Hit it, Fergie. Stop. Don't talk to me. Who's a lame ass wannabe? Log out.
I thought my comedy was really good, but no, it was not. I had a trash Android. I had no idea what I was doing. I can't. No, it's like, I'm so stupid to think that that was funny back then. And hold on, wait a minute. It got 115 views. How does this get 115 views? Hey, anything is possible. I don't even look at that account until today because I wanted to react to it because y'all wanted me to do it. So I had to go back to my most cringeable moments thanks to you guys. You know what? Clap it up. You guys have literally made me cringe to the point where I'm about to vomit.
No. No. She wasn't ready. She wasn't ready.
To be honest, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready for this video. I was not mentally ready because every time I see an old photo of myself, it just makes me want. I can't believe I did this. Why did I do this? Who had a right mind to react to their old videos? Like, I don't know how the other YouTubers do it. It's just so cringy. I gotta puke. I don't feel so good. I'm just. Damn! I ain't gonna lie, I actually do feel kind of sick right now. I can't do this now. Should I end the video here? No. We gotta keep on going. I gotta go for SC Gang.
Fuck
you.
Stop. That's not funny.
Fuck you. Don't. I was so chubby-faced it, bro. Like, oh my god. Don't you open up that window. Don't you let out that antidote. Thank you. Next. Can we end the video now? Like, let's just not talk. As a matter of fact, if you're watching this, I just want you to exit of this video, press subscribe, and you can go along with your day because I just embarrassed myself today watching these videos, bro. No. No. No, 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 no. We just gonna react to one more, and I'm gonna be finished, cause I'm. Oh my god, this. All right, this is my last one, and I'm gonna be done, cause this is just a major cringe alert for me. God no.
Let's do it. Get it over with.
To be honest, that one picture with the LeBrons, like the LeBrons in them, I could rock some LeBrons when I was younger. I ain't gonna lie about that. But the fact that I sucked at this stuff when I was younger, it was like, God, I'm so ugly. And Jesus Christ. I feel sick. Like, I literally feel sick right now. Like, back in my day, what'd you talk? Back in my day, I can rock some LeBrons. Like, would you? I can rock some LeBrons. Back in my day. Well, I'm done. I can't bear to look at another photo of myself, my chubby old self. But now, like, compared to me back then and now, we gonna put a, like, back then photo right here. Y'all ready? And look at me now. You ready for this? Honestly, low key, if you believe that I had a glow up, just put it in the comment section because honestly, at this point, I don't even know what to believe anymore. I don't know.
I don't know.
If you haven't already, Make sure you like and subscribe. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you for your time. Thank you for looking at the video once again. Make sure you like and subscribe. And go follow my social media for more bangers. And also press that notification bell. And also, if you haven't already, become part of the SD gang. And also become a dragon. Because being a dragon means a lot. You can spread your awesome fire of creativity and awesomeness and being lit every single day. Alright, thank you so much for watching. And thank you for your time. Have a great lit day, you guys. See you later. Peace.